and welcome back to Field of Fitness. This is Simone and I'd like to show you today how to do the wood chop. The wood chop is a great functional exercise because it mimics mechanics from all sorts of sports like athletic throws, tennis or golf. It can also be really well adapted with various equipment which I'll show you today. It targets the abdominal muscles and especially the obliques. And I'd like to start with a demonstration without equipment first. So we're going to go into a position, feet shoulder width apart, take a big step back into your lunge position. Both knees are bent. Belly button pulled in, glutes engaged. Your hips and your chest want to face forward and make sure your thoracic is not rounded. Just retract that scapula, make sure your chest is open. We're going to start the rotational swing with loading the knees, loading forward. And we're going to start with rotation, with opening up the external hip flexor externally, pivoting on that front toe, plant that heel, and follow with the other part of the leg. Again, loading up. Externally rotating the hips, pivoting on the toe, plant that heel, and finishing in the high chest position. The movement goes from a low chest, rotating, and we're ending up high at 180 degrees. And when we finish, all the hips, knees, and chest want to face forward again. Okay, we're gonna start bringing in some equipment. So I start with a dumbbell. Same principle applies. Starting with a lunge position, chest loaded forward. Start with an external rotation of the hip, pivot, plant that heel, and the other part follows. And again, a little bit faster. Reactivating the oblique muscles here through the rotation, also through the lift from low to high position. Another equipment we can use is the cable machine. So we've got one here. Starting again, facing the machine, lowering the legs, starting from chest facing downwards, back straight, belly button in, core glutes on, and rotate up and back. Through the rotation, your knees remain bent. And then you finish the position as well. Last equipment for today I want to show you is the elastic band. If you have one of these at home, attach it safely. And then you kind of can mimic the same exercise outdoors, at home, in externally rotating, pivoting. Adjust the weight and the intensity of the elastic band to your ability. I would suggest 8 to 12 reps, 3 sets. And if you would like more information, come and visit us at fieldoffitness.com. And I'll see you another day.